Good evening, present in the daily wrap-up. Today markets closed in green amid choppy trading ahead of IIP data. Last summer buying on account of increased prospects of a deal between Greece and its creditors helped Nifty to close at 8,360.55, up by 32 points. On sector front, banks, pharma, finance, energy and commodity stocks were holding the markets in green, while realty, FMCG, PAC, IT and auto stocks were driving the markets down. On stock specific front, VDL, Sun Pharma, Grasim, Zeer and Kane were the major gainers of the day in Nifty, while Bharti Airtel, Idea, Hindustan Unilever, TCS and Bajaj Auto were the major losers of the day. Advances in the client's ratio of the Nifty was 32:18. On the global front, Asian markets mostly closed in green on account of rebound in China continued for second day. European markets are trading in green as Greece submitted its economic reform proposals and asked for $59.4 billion as per its fresh bailout plan. Nifty has immediate support around 8,300 to 8,310 levels and next support is at 8,260 to 8,270. Immediate resistance around 8,380 to 8,390 and next resistance is at 8,460 to 8,470. Thank you.